You know, Prince is a very isolated life, and I don't, and that is the big difference between us, and I just try to be a positive influence on him. I've always been a fan. I think he's incredible, and I also admire his... He's very courageous, and he causes lots of controversy, too, which is great, and I think he is a brilliant musician. We've gotten together, you know, in the hopes of working with each other in some way. Either originally we were going to do a musical together, and we were going to write the music for it, and that didn't really pan out. He came to see me in the play I did last summer in New York, and he put together a tape of some rough things that we had done, and Love Song was one of the songs, and I just said, you know, this is crazy. It's such a great song. Why not put it on the record?
never meant to cause you any sorrow.
I never meant to cause you any pain.
Only once I wanted to see you laughing.
Only wanna see you laughing in the purple rain, 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 purple rain.
Most of all, thank you, Prince Rogers Nelson,
yes,
for all that you have given us. Thank you. Good night.